Hello there, everybody. My name is Wolfyowns, and today we're going to be giving you guys a special video. This is pretty much a video of me building this right here that you see, this huge thing. I'm going to be running all the way down it just so you can see how huge this really is. This is one ginormous platform. It is going to be called The Kingdom. It is the process that you guys are going to be watching of me building The Kingdom platform. Now, this is going to go into a series. This is the end of it, of course, right here. This is going to be going into a series called the, actually, I don't have a name for it yet, actually, now I think about it. I'm going to think about that. But I'm going to end up making a series of the forest, and it's going to be pretty much like a show. And this is going to be where the kingdom is. There's going to be multiple towns, forests, not forests, there's multiple towns, clans and stuff. It's going to be really cool, but we're going to be working on the base of the building. This is the bottom. I guess it's going to be all stoned around it. This is going to be all completely done. And this is, if you guys want to see the process of the kingdom being built, this is just the base of it. We're going to be starting on it, and we're going to be just working on it completely. There's nothing here. There's no hacks, no cheats. This is like going to be this. And as you can see at the bottom left, we need 1,318 just for like the base and the gate. So what you're going to be watching here is going to be a sped up version of me doing all of this process on my own. There's no hacks, there's no cheats, no speed, anything, no instant build. This is legit everything on its own. The only thing that's going to be cut out is the nighttime parts, pretty much, because I'll be sleeping every night, and I am also going to be cutting out the hunting parts, because hunting's going to take a while, it's going to take time and all that stuff, and I'm going to have to get it and eat. So all that's going to be cut out, but basically, I hope you guys enjoy this video. And I hope you all enjoyed the series that's going to come along short. I don't know if it's shortly after this. It might be a month or so. But it's going to be really cool, you guys. I hope you guys really enjoy it. And the video is going to be not only just sped up parts of me doing all this work. It's going to have parts where it's paused and I say some things or how I feel at the time. But pretty much it's mostly going to be sped up because I don't think you guys want to sit here through. I think this took like 3-4 hours to get this base done. Yeah, so this video is pretty sped up. So I hope you guys enjoy. Take care. With these trees that I did for the kingdom or any building that are coming through the platform, when I cut it down, I also destroy the stump. Because if you don't destroy the stump, the tree will grow back. So you want to leave stumps. But since right here, you'll see me destroying these stumps because I don't want the tree to grow back through the bottom of the kingdom. And because that would be really bad to have a tree growing through the houses and everything through the bottom. So you really want to destroy the stumps when you do that. So that's what you see me doing here, is why I'm destroying the stumps. I usually don't encourage destroying the stumps, though, because you do want your trees to grow back. But if it's going to be underneath your houses and everything, you really want to destroy the stumps, because they're really bad to keep around. Alright, so what I'm going to be doing here is that when I went out last night, I got supplies, I got these bombs. Did you see right here how this is going to explode and it just knocks all these trees down? Really good effective way for cutting down trees. What I did last night though, it wasn't towards the night, it was more towards the day. But basically what I did was, I took some of the time to go out and get supplies to make some bombs, because I want some bombs to throw into a group of trees, which then you'll be able to have all those trees just instantly get knocked down, so you don't have to cut them all down. What you also see me doing here is that I'm dropping down logs over the edge, so they all pile up down towards the bottom, and I can just grab them, and I can just put them on to the base of the kingdom. So what you're going to see here next is that I gave in and I decided to build a log sled. Log sleds are really good for carrying logs. They carry about 11 logs at a time compared to how you can only carry 2 logs. So I wasn't going to build anything else, but I finally gave in and was just like, I need a log sled for this. To going back and forth only carrying 2 is so slow. So I decided to build this one log sled. And it actually worked out very well. I'm glad I did it. But I did cave in and build it where I wasn't going to build anything at all besides the base of the kingdom. So yeah, that happened. And it actually worked out. I'm glad I did it because it actually made carrying logs to the kingdom a lot easier. Alright, so we just got back from the night. We went out and we got some supplies. We also got some food, which was good. So we're going to end up cooking the food real quick, then the fire. and then we basically are going to continue working on the kingdom. We're going to go on a mountain hill, and we're going to continue knocking down trees down. I didn't get more stuff for bombs, though, sadly, but hopefully next time we go out for another run, it'll work out. And I realized when I was going along this mountain, though, that I didn't find a way up, but I did parkour my way up. Eventually, when I found a way to run up, I just kept jumping and parkour my way all the way up, which I felt really good about, because I did not know there was no way up on that side. And I was just like, oh boy, so parkouring my way up, it worked out perfectly. I did use my other bomb here, I believe. Yeah, as you see here, I did use my other bomb. It didn't work out that well. I only got 2 trees with it. I was very disappointed. I spent so long getting those bombs, and I only got 2 trees with it. I was pretty disappointed to only get 2 trees with that one bomb, because it rolled forward. So when you do throw a bomb, make sure you step back or something, because it will roll forward, and you might miss quite a few trees you wanted to get. But anyways, it all worked out, because later on if I had some more bombs, it's all good. But anyways, we get this whole top part cut down, and we get most of it all. Oh, I think we got all of it. All the top trees up here cut down. I think we did. I don't recall. But we got most of this top part cut down, and then I put it all onto the base of the kingdom. At this point, we hit the 200 log point. That means we have 390 more logs to go. I was so excited to get to the 200 point. So that just only left another 300 more to go. It was getting pretty late though, and I was determined to get this finished. So I did not give up. I still pushed through it. We did end up sleeping through this night though. We couldn't sleep right away, so we had to buy some time. So we did some few things, and pretty much we just continued working, and we continued doing logs until we could sleep. Alright, so you see here, it's the next day. We're continuing to do the process of building the kingdom, but first we always, every day you want to eat at the beginning, so you want to get your food going, you want to get a fire going, you want to eat up. I put quite a few meat on the fire because it's just going to spoil if it stays on you, so I usually just put a whole bunch on there, but we go back and we continue doing the rest of the logs I left on the ground, and I will also end up looking, and after these logs, you'll see that I'll end up looking around to see if there's any more logs left on the ground, which there isn't. And then I believe at the next part, I go across the water, which was not the funnest thing. But I think this might be the part where I go across the water. I'm not sure. That might be in the future, but I don't remember. I just know this took so long to do, and I really don't know which order I did this stuff in. But I'll mention it when it comes to that point. this point, we hit the 361 point marker for the logs on the base of the kingdom. It's coming along great. I'm the closer I get, every 100 goal I reach and get closer, the more excited I get about the kingdom being finished. Yet again, it is only the base of the kingdom. It's not like the actual houses and all that stuff. The housing and building it and all that's going to take a lot of work. That's going to take a lot of time. That's why I said, before this series can actually get started, it's going to be quite a while before it actually can get started, because there's a lot of building that goes into building this series. So this actually, like I said, it's probably going to be a month. I don't think it's going to be two. It depends. But I know it is going to take a while to get this all set up for the series to get started. One thing that I did want to do is show you guys that I found the plane. I also marked the plane because I was looking for the plane because I wanted to get more watches and coins to build more bombs. And I was out this whole night looking for the plane so I could do that. And I just want to show you guys that I did find the plane and I marked it too for the future. Now that we have returned from going and finding the plane last night and getting supplies, you want to do what you do every morning, get your eat on, get your drink on, do all that good stuff. The logs though, we are at 399 still, which is great. We're one log from 400. And then after that, that's just 191 more logs to go. We are so extremely close to finishing the kingdom's base. So we're going to start working on the front trees right here again. We're going to work on the back part and work our way forward. I do think tactical-wise, it's good to work on the back trees forward. So then you're not working outwards when you're finishing up. Because then you got to come back inwards. So if you work outwards, inwards, you just, okay, it gets more complicated if I go too much into it. But basically the main point is, we're going to finish up the front part of the trees here, and then we're going to see how close we can get to finishing the kingdom. We are actually coming really close to finishing it. We're at just 192 logs off. So close. So close to finishing it. It's going to be so great when it's done. Then we're going to have to work on the stone wall, though, and that's going to take time. That will be for another video, but on this video, this part one of this whole series of building the kingdom is going to just be the base of the kingdom. That's it. We'll be right back. Alright, so you'll see here that the kingdom is coming along nicely. Look at that, it's almost done. The whole floor is almost done. It looks beautiful. Now, this is where I'm deciding... this is where I decide to go across the water. I'm looking around, I'm like, there's not that many trees on the hill. There's a few trees over here, and I was like, there's tons of trees over here. So I think, maybe I could take this across the water. Maybe we could try. Maybe I might lose it, but we'll see. This was pretty much a nightmare. It was a lot of work to get this back out of the water and across, but I finally get it across, as you see there, and I'm excited. I see all these trees, and I'm like, oh man, I'm gonna bomb this so hard. So then I'm like, get my dynamite, which I actually found dynamite when I was out looking for more supplies, which was great. So I like dynamite, I throw it, it blows up a bunch of trees. Tons of trees fall down. Really good. Tons of logs. I cut down more trees. Now, the only thing, as I said, that I regret about doing this, was that this is really hard. On getting that sled back across the water isn't too bad, but getting it back across to this side to get more logs is very, very time consuming and hard. And I believe I almost gave up on it at one point. I was like, I lost it. I'm gonna give up on it. I'm just gonna leave it. But then I was just like, you know what? We're gonna try one more time to get it out of there. And it worked. I got it out of there. And I just didn't go back to it. It was so much work to get back and forth between there. It was just a lot of work. So on this trip back, you see me going back across. This is a trip where I thought I lost it because I couldn't get it back. I tried and all kinds of things. I thought I lost it, so I gave up on it. But then I finally was able to get it on one of my last few attempts on trying to save it. Because right here, you see how desperate I was? I stand here, I stare here, and I go, I guess I lost it. And then I was like, you know what? We're going to try one more time to get it. And I actually do end up getting it. And I was very excited, as you will see here. I start working at it a bit, and I was just like, alright, we're going to try to get this. I get it. It works out. But that's the last time I pretty much come over here. Because I was just like, I can't go through this every time. It's not worth it. And I'm not going to take the time to build a bridge, because as I said yet again, I'm not building anything else but the kingdom. That was it. I was against building a sled, too. But the sled, I'm actually glad I built, because it took quite a while to... It didn't take quite a while. It actually made it a lot quicker to do this part. So that was the last load I ever got on this side. And then I just decided to not come back to the side again. I was just like, nope, not doing it again. Of course, right here, I took a break. I think I was eating a snack or something, if I remember right. I had to, you know, it was like 4 hours long. So I had to take a break eventually myself. But yeah, we go back. We've put all these on the kingdom. We don't go back over there, as you'll see here. I go somewhere else, so I was just like, I don't really want to go back over there. I go over to some place that I'm like, there should be a lot of trees somewhere. So I start looking around for a bit. But yeah, going across the water with a sled, that doesn't work out too well. So you guys know, don't do that for the future. Build a bridge, do something, but I was against building the bridge, of course. one thing that I really like about the kingdom that was it was built close to this mountain. This mountain is really good because then you can just chop down trees. You can go to the edge and just drop the logs down, and they'll fall down in the area you want them to be at. So when you need them, you can just go and drop them off. That's why you see me going to the edge and dropping logs down, so that they're down by the sled and they're where I need them, so I can easily put them onto the kingdom. I really like that the kingdom was built next to this hill. That makes it a lot easier to get logs and put them exactly where you want them to be. So I really am excited about that part because it made this, I think, a lot easier, to be honest. So as you see, we come to the kingdom, we are at 550 logs, look at that. Look at that kingdom, it's so good, it's coming along so great. We're at 550, we are so close to finishing it. So, we're just going to get all the small trees around the area, we're going to chop those up. I don't think we need to go back to the mountain again anymore, I don't believe I went back either for this part. I just wanted to do all the close by trees, because it is so close to being finished. All these hours of work, and it's so close, I can't wait to have this kingdom finished. Alright guys, this is the final day we slept. This is probably the last day we ever need to sleep. It's perfect. We are one log from finishing the kingdom. We are so close to having it done. So we're going to get this one log, and we're going to go, and we can't go underneath it and finish it, or else we'll be stuck. So we want to go along the edge here until we find a place where we can place it. And we're going to, oh wait, go back. Right there, we found a place, and we will put that one log on there. Boom! It is done. The kingdom is beautiful. It's solid now. You can't go through it, of course. And then, of course, the next part is the steps. We need to finish the steps. So, I have kind of like an OCD with this. I'm a kind of a perfectionist. I need to have it line up perfectly with everything, or else it bugs me. So, like, I take quite a while building something when it comes to, like, steps or lining stuff up. So, as you see here, it takes quite a while for me to do the steps, because I gotta make sure it's just perfect, or else I'm not happy with it. because that's just how I like to have things perfectly done. Now we're going to go on top of it right here, and then we're going to check it out. Look at this. Look how beautiful this looks. Look how open, wide, and beautiful this is. This is beautiful. It's amazing. I am so glad that the kingdom is finished. Well, at least, you know, yet again, as I stated, the base part of it is finished. I am going to be doing the steps now. The steps look like they're lined up just right, so I'm kind of happy with it. I'm not going to tinker with it some more. I am, however, on the other hand, probably going to sleep for the night, so it's daytime. And we are going to finish up the steps, and that's pretty much as far as we're going to go. And that will be the pretty much the base of the kingdom being done. And then there'll be future videos of us doing the walls and everything else. The house building parts, those are going to take quite a bit of time. Those are probably going to be really long videos. But I cannot wait to... This is all ready for this series to actually get started. It's going to be really good, guys. I can promise you that. So right here, we do get the stairs done. We put on the final log for the steps, and then the steps are perfectly done. Now, I'm hoping they work out perfectly. They are lined up. You go right up them, and it looks like they work great, but sadly, the bottom part right here catches you a bit, so you can't just walk right up. You do have to jump a little bit. So that does bug me, but we will fix that in the future, or at least I will fix it in the future. I do wish that didn't happen. I almost had it perfectly lined up, but look at this. Look at this. This looks amazing. This is beautiful. I can't wait to get started on all the extra stuff for this and actually getting this built up for the series to start. But anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed watching me build this legitly. Nothing else happening. No hacks. None of that stuff. And then hopefully we'll get the series done in no time if it all goes pretty smooth and quickly. So anyways, thank you guys so much for watching. And I'll be seeing you guys in the next one. Peace!